As our boxes, our hearts, and our trust in God open up, we are faced with new challenges. We meet those with differing cultures, lives, dreams, and views. We meet those reluctant to feel the earth, taste the rain, lean naturally to the sun, growing to the light of God's mercy. As we share this road of life, shall we not share this gift of hope in the way that it was shared by the prophets of the past with their people?
It would be such a pleasure to have you come along with me. I accept your gracious offer of kindness and company. But as we walk along, young man, and as you help me with my load, I have only one request. As we travel down this road, don't talk to me about Mohammed. Because of him there is no peace, and I have trouble in my mind. So don't talk to me about Mohammed. And as we walk along together, we will get along just fine. As we walk along together, we will get along. That man upsets me so, so much more than you could know. I hear of his name and reputation everywhere I go. Though his family and his clan once knew him as an honest man, he's dividing everyone with his claim that God is one. So don't talk to me about Mohammed. Because of him there is no peace, and I have trouble in my mind. So don't talk to me about Mohammed. And as we walk along together, we will get along just fine. As we walk along together, we will get along. He's misled all the weak ones and the poor ones and the slaves. They think they've all found wealth and freedom following his ways. He's corrupted all the youth with his twisted brand of truth, convinced them that they all are strong, giving them somewhere to belong. So don't talk to me about Muhammad. Because of him there is no peace, and I have trouble in my mind. So don't talk to me about Muhammad. And as we walk along together, we will get along just fine. As we walk along together, we will get along. Thank you now, young man. You've really been so kind. Your generosity and smile are very rare to find. Let me give you some advice, since you've been so very nice. From Mohammed stay away, don't heed his words or emulate his way, and don't talk about Mohammed. You will never have true peace, and trouble is all you will find. So don't talk about Mohammed. And as you travel down life's road, you will get along just fine. Now before we part and go, if it's all right just the same, may I ask, my dear young man, who are you, what's your name? Forgive me, what was that? Your words weren't very clear. My ears are getting old, sometimes it's difficult to hear. It's truly rather funny, though I'm sure I must be wrong. But I thought I heard you said your name is Mohammed.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadun Rasulullah. Oh, talk to me, Muhammad. Upon you I pray for peace, for you have eased my troubled mind. Oh, talk to me, Muhammad.
And as we walk along together, we will get along just fine. As I travel down life's road, I will get along just fine.